have people stay away come from Jamaica. And run back into them and say, them see some monkey. And peeping through the window when they have a tail. And rush back over to the mother and the father and let them know. At that time, the mother and the father for me know that they are evil man. So from those days until now, white people trying to keep black people way down. So we were migrated to United States to go and reap things, and it's from those days they have it down, down, down.
Yes, Blake. Thank you to share the good words.
Yes.
Yeah, man. And how they treat us. And everything that we've been through.
Yeah.
Because how many people understand the faith,
man,
of our life that we live?
Yeah.
And our ancestors have been through a lot.
But they look from black man and say black man got tail and monkey family.
Yes.
And when my father-in-law, the mother, called the children, the mama, they know, so no, they are human.
Mm-hmm.
Then I have no tail.
Mm-hmm.
White people think black man have tail.
Mm-hmm.
You see?
Mm-hmm. Have tail, literally tail.
Literally,
so that's why them used to call you monkey.
Monkey.
so that's why, cause sometime in the lifetime,
mm-hmm,
even some movie you watch.
Yes.
Just generally speaking.
Definitely.
Catch we young, we don't know everything. I know as the elder them show we what it really happened.
Kill out the elder and root at the root.
At the root.
Then the fruit now will be. So no root, no fruit. You cannot kill out the elder because you're young.
Mm-hmm.
You won't know nothing when you pass.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Alright, sir.
No, I hear about no it. Fruit. No root, no fruit. I hear about it, Splick.
Alright, sir.
I hear about it.
Thank
you. Yes, I. Bless it, Splick.
Respect, man.
Yeah, then man.
Come out of Splick.
No.
That's what I mean, no more. That my father-in-law go and have fun and go see that.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think about black people defending their rights now?
Black people
with also the help of others who know that there's a right deserving.
Black people know that there's a right.
Mm-hmm.
White people know too.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But the big thing through them were taught from those days to be ruler.
Oh.
They don't want no black people rule them.
Mm-hmm.
No matter how you got education, if a black child go to the university of anyway,
mm-hmm,
20 years back or 10 years back, mm-hmm, you couldn't go sit down in the seat where a white girl is sit.
Mm-hmm.
They don't want him inside there.
Mm-hmm.
And until, eh? Become that kind of way. Mm-hmm. No, white people.